Good day. I'm Wisconsin Rapids Mayor Zach Vruwink, here with another community update. Over the past couple of weeks, you may have noticed enhancements being made around the city. This community update will highlight some of the recent and upcoming projects taking place around the city. One recent improvement within our park system is new playground equipment at Poplar Springs Park. With existing playground equipment at Poplar Springs Park way past its useful life, the Park and Rec Commission, which I'm a part of, made a decision earlier this year to proceed with purchasing and installing new playground equipment. Last week, installation of new playground equipment took place with a large improvement over previous playground equipment. With new equipment in place, finishing steps still remain for the area around the perimeter of the equipment, and in a previous community update, I mentioned plans to work with a neighborhood volunteer group for some of these finishing elements. Weather permitting, these steps should be completed in time for our residents to enjoy the equipment yet this fall. I will be sure to update everyone on the anticipated completion date and celebration event when a date is established. One of the more subtle enhancements over the past few weeks has been the addition of bike lanes to roads around the city. So far this year, bike lanes have been painted on First Street South, Gaynor Avenue from 25th Avenue to the bike trail, and Baker Street from 5th to 16th Street. Part of the Complete Streets program, new marked trails are proposed along 32nd Street, and various shared bike lanes are proposed to connect existing bike paths and parks throughout the city. As one of many avid bikers, I have experienced firsthand the benefits that bike lanes on city streets can serve both to motor vehicle drivers and bike riders. Bike lanes can transform the bicycle riding experience by improving our city's streetscape, encouraging active and healthy activity, and contribute to a sense of community. Of course, these lanes are critical for the improved safety of cyclists. They help get bike riders and cars out of each other's way, but they also provide significant benefits for the livability of our city. The planning and development of bike lanes are a crucial component of our city's transportation infrastructure, as well as an interconnected bike system within our community and connecting to other communities. I am pleased our city has acted to improve the safety of those who choose alternative modes of transportation. Each week, I publish a community update. If you would like to subscribe, visit the City of Wisconsin Rapids website at wirapids.org and click on the mayor's page, or call my office. Thanks for listening.